Can I include you in my video?
No problem.
Okay, okay. Great. So we just arrived here. I just want to see the place.
You're welcome to Maramba.
Thank you so much.
We've been on the mission to look for the swimming pool. Where is the swimming pool?
That's it.
Run!
Thank you so much. Just got stopped by the police.
Oops. Bye. Have a great holiday. Finally, after 8 hours of driving long and very uncomfortable trip, we are in Livingstone and we're in this amazing room of Maramba River Lodge.
And there's a river less than 200 meters from where we are.
Let's see some!
So this is the pool area.
Found it!
Finally!
Dang. You're looking for crocodiles, you know? All the signs and no crocodiles.
You will see that. You will see that. This is the
place. So how often do you see wild animals?
This is the park. We're in the park. So this is Musotinya National Park, Livingstone. Almost every day we see hippos by the other side of the bank. And crocodiles.
Wow.
Yeah, the first one. The
yeah.
Yeah.
But I must we are in the national park, so whenever you're going there, you need to let us know. Okay. So at least you go with one of the local guys who will be able to assist you.
Okay. So please. That's our big giant key.
If
to
you
the
lose
toilet.
It, you'll find, definitely find it. So we're using the chalet number one. That's where we'll be staying for the next 3 days.
Wait, he's not focusing. Wakanda. Just, you know, the atmosphere is amazing. We're waiting for the hippo passing by.
Good morning.
How good morning. It's our first morning.
Yeah, our first morning.
It's our first morning and first breakfast. But our night was super calm and we were so tired. And we hope, you know, to have more productive day, right? More productive day today. And maybe even capture some hippos.
So this river connects with Zambezi flowing down there. This is our last month in Zambia. So we're gonna just go get the last stamp and yeah.
See where the universe will bring us after.
Yeah, I guess we have to see.
We are in our new friend car, Peter. He's also an artist. He creates art of seeds, which is very unique. Oh, we just had a chance to meet with him and we'll see what he's gonna do. Hi, Biscuit. Hi, Biscuit. Biscuit. Oh, yes, yes, yes. From all these seeds, Peter creating the artwork. The artwork, the different portraits, and those basically seeds create different shades and colors on the portraits.
Yeah, that's when the victim starts to come out.
Wow.
Yeah.
a mother laying in the heart with the child.
Yeah, man, we all go through that moment.
That's true.
Mothers are so amazing.
All right, so who are you and what are you about?
My name is Mtonga Peter, a local based artist. You know, when I mean local, it's Zambian. I do different types of art, but one of my unique art is the one that I use the millet, because it's so natural and it gives me that time, you know, to think of where the details are going to be.
And I'm interested, how did you get even inspiration to make paintings out of different grain?
Yeah, I didn't feel or know that the inspiration came from the Most High, you know, yeah, the Creator. It gave me some inspiration, you know, just looking at, you know, what he has created all over the world, the mountains, the landscapes, the animals, we the people. Mm-hmm. That is so much. That's me.
Okay, thank you so much.
You're most welcome.
So anybody around the world who are interested in unique artworks made out of grains, we're gonna leave Peter's, I guess, contacts down below this video. So order your unique portrait and yeah, become unique with Peter.
Thank you.
Yes. Outside shower.
That's amazing. So we've been actually thinking somebody needed to invent all the pathways, all the gardening, all the, you know, entrances. And before it was just a huge bush, right? Because we actually around national park, so it's very beautiful and there's a lot of vegetation.
This is where
we on the ship right now. We on the ship, luxury, the ship.
This is the boat from Maramba Lodge, and this is the first of the commercial ones that they have. Most are personally owned, but for commercial use, this is the first one in Zambia, the only one that you can find if you visit Maramba Lodge. And it's how many seater? It has 15 seat.
It's a rainy season, so not like in Lusaka. Here in Livingstone, we really need to count hours when it's not raining and when we can finally capture everything. So I don't know if we're gonna manage to do barbecue today, because we've been trying for the recent day. So we with best friends with best friend, we decided let's grill, and it's raining.
It's raining.
And
it's
now our potatoes. And we have neighbors who thought maybe we could give some pieces for him. But there is the rule, don't feed the baboons. Jesus Maria, so sorry. Oh, they're monkeys.
Yep.
So where is the baboons?
I haven't seen a baboon since we came here.
Oh, so that's monkeys.
Yeah.
I've got to think. Word's getting out. I can't keep them quiet.
This is our last day here, and we're just standing, just watching the sunset.
These are this crocodile, 10, 15 meters.
Yeah.
4 meters is almost the same. Right, your white sneakers only lighting. They are so white.
Having a chance to try two of the best cocktails of Maramba River Lodge. One of the drinks will be Maramba Rainbow, which probably will be very colorful.
Lithuanians love vodka.
Oh yes. Is it that because the neighbors Russia?
Don't even know. But we know we love it.
So we just finished a photo shoot for these nice cocktails.
Now I'm gonna finish the drink.
The superstar made the nice cocktails.
Guys. Guys.
Guys, don't forget to subscribe on our YouTube channel.
Click the like button.
Links below, share.